Hello guys, this is Abhi React. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be reacting to another Stephen Show video. And this time I'm going to be reacting to part 3 of the video that I have found on the YouTube platform. And I've already reacted to two of these parts, and I'm going to react to the third part right now because, well, I fell in love with it. You know, the first time I saw the first part, I really enjoyed it. The second part was another journey, and I like, why I'm not doing this anymore? So here I am doing the third part. So no more talking, guys. Let's go watch this third part and let's react to it. So let's go, guys. Did he just made a parody of Bruce Lee? Did he just do that? And here he is doing exactly the same. He's doing it in the real life, okay. I've seen this film. not this film, but I've seen this scene in other video. Oh my god.
唔知边度系厕所吓？哦，唔知啊。唔知你未见过咁先进嘅厕所？吓？等我解释。我特登揾人设计到好似睡房咁样。其实呢张唔系床，下边系精密嘅排水系统，自动冲厕，直出梯田嘅。
系嘛？
诶，跟住跌落屎坑啊！我哋去过第二间。
咁先进嘅嘢，我真系未试过嘅。
哦，咁一齐啦，试试啊！好啊，好啊。
咦，果然系好方便喎！突然间真系令我叹为观止，突然间唔争就大多个便。吓，细伯咁
好火力嘅，电脑想搏我。开门啊！来日方长就有机会先大便啦，我要介绍个人俾你识。诶诶诶，
出边啊，一个女。
哦，我哋个女翻嚟系嘛？喂，快啲开门啦，去。 佢啱啱开完 party，
金家仔，
我介绍俾你识，好啊。喂，女人我唔接噶。咩话？你做我个女？哎呀，入嚟啦！哎呀，佢学嗰啲特别嘅仪态噶。 哎 ，Apple 上来了，法力筒 Jackie 打个招呼啦。
Okay, so, yeah. if I do the comparison, then this one might be the least funniest one than the other two. They have some really great comedy, like some comedy scenes were very good. This one was actually very, like, you know, dependent to the physical comedy. It wasn't like any punchline or anything. The slow motion one was really good, not gonna lie. And the last one was disgusting. I think he also does this comedy that gives you entertainment, like it's funny and disgusting at the same time, and he does that very well. Because the last time I saw him do that, it traumatized me. And this one is not as disgusting as that one, but this is very disgusting if you think about it. So yeah, and I think that's it, guys. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll be seeing you in the next video as well. Until then, I'll take a leave. Bye.